Alright. Welcome back to the shittest play forever. And yes, I restarted. Turned on the difficulty.
Yeah! Get it!
Because I am shit. Like, really shit.
Whoa, it's over.
He says super angels. Yeah, the fuck's the super angels? Is this the subway entrance?
What's that smell?
No, no, I don't know. I don't know nothing.
Right, crazy person in the subway.
Where'd you come from? What do you want? Hurt him. No, no, don't hurt him. Don't know him. I don't want to. Nothing. Nobody. Just a host. Just a host. Just shut up. Voices. It's the voices. Millions of them, all connected, all seeing, all talking over each other until they speak as one. And then I can't. Help. Help. Beyond help. The world's gone to hell. The Destroyer, he sees you. He knows what you're doing. They all know. Forget. Yeah, forgot everything. I forget nothing. The oak is all. Oak is all. The oak's watching, huh? It's always watching. A thousand eyes, mouths whispering, waiting. Whisper, whisper, whisper. No, no, I found nothing, saw nothing, hear nothing. But whispers. Whispers, whispers. You gotta go. I don't wanna. Don't you make me. No!
Right. Anything cool? No, I got nothing cool. At full health, gaming regrows stacking every 3 seconds, which increases total anchor melee and weapon mod damage. Stacks 10 times. Taking damage removes one stack. Oh, and it regenerates. Stick with that. If it was a bit higher, I would go with it. It's kind of cool though. Where the fuck are the subway tunnels? then am I supposed to go back somewhere? I've been through that. The hidden sanctum. Am I actually supposed to return to Ward 13? Am I just retarded? Was a key card. What am I supposed to? Oh, bad.
Hey there, friend. We weren't properly entered. Name's Reginald. If you're looking for a fix to what ails you, I'm your guy. More if you just want to swap store. Oh, don't sell it short, friend. Best stores are in the details. Man, it's good to see a new face again. Not easy keeping yourself together day to day with the monsters all around us. Yeah, give a kind word where you can and the world ain't all bleak. But hey, you found us a way out, didn't you? You're the hero of the war today, friend. Keep spreading the hope. Only the best.
Well, that seems like a complete and utter shit off.
Keep your head up. Good to see you.
I'm gonna be down here. Reacting. Due to recent events, we'll be amending our support protocol to require additional photo ID at the checkpoint. Entry will still require using a personal command. All security. Okay, cool. And it's a lot of reading. Well, Well, that's not creepy. The fuck is a fuse here? Oh. You fuck. I mean, looks like you died very painfully. Why are you watching that? Must have been a shit film building. Maybe someone jacked something for me. See, that's too much information to read and then remember. Because I don't do anything. Can I just take a key card? There was no ring, no ring, key. No one had a key. Are you running lock picking? This doesn't look like the subway tunnel. I don't do one. Oh, I don't know where the fuck to go. Kun says abandoned subway tunnels. What abandoned subway tunnels? Found forging your way to the atoll. Would have been gone for years. I found a note that said he went to speak with someone. In the old church beyond the subway tunnels. Am I supposed to run through the other thing? Because if so, kill myself. So, no, this is not fun. This is not fun.
Stay down.
Thanks.
Yeah, you didn't think I saw you, did you? Yeah, it's fine. Mate, why are you so quick up? I know she was crying. Can I genuinely just crawl? Who the fuck do you think you are?
Was rough.
Maybe. No, it was shit. Why do I have to keep looking? Something behind me. heard a noise. I heard a noise. I heard a fucking noise. I heard a fucking noise. Can you not say it's over? Then that's been fucking over. Why did I say leave dungeon? I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be in a dungeon. Oh shit, it's not fucking bad. This is gonna be fun. Can you tell by the excitement in my voice? See, I like boss fights, not when I have to fight a bunch of them, but anyone's excited for boss fights. Mate. I'm gone. See ya. No, cool. Honestly, you know, no, okay. So either enemy spawn or integrals in his health like that. Which I hope they don't. Which I know I hope they do with enemies just spawn them. Mate, playing fucking good in here, aren't you? Nah, cool. You can have that. throwing it.
I'm in trouble.
Nah, I can hear you starting. So you can just spawn with enemies whenever. Okay, so that's really not fun now. Not what I wanted. And he can teleport whenever he wants, so okay. Button, you fucking melon. Right, can you not at least one of the things you are fucking doing? Like, pick two and just stick to those. I can't do three. Yeah, I'm gonna cry. I'm shit. That's cool. plus point. Because in future reference, you should make it so I can actually stagger him, so we can't do fuck all today, who cares. Absolutely would not be here. Don't even care about it. Don't even care. Dickhead. Yeah, okay, I was on exit. Is there like not an ending? Really, like nothing? Please, one second. There's nothing. Oh, sorry. Well, what did I get? Well, I got this before, so that's fine. Yeah, can be used to craft armor skins. Forge a powerful weapon mod. Cool. Did I get anything cool? I don't think I got anything cool. Anything cool. Who knows whether those two things are cool? Yeah, not in a million years would I be able to do that on Apocalypse. On Nightmare, whichever was the one I was doing. Okay. I was genuinely about to throw a fit and be like, whoa, where the fuck do I go? he's in there.
Well, that's got a kick to it.
Ah.
That's some savory stew right there.
Come in. Old Mudtooth's home is yours. Mi casa es su casa, as my ma used to say. At least I think that's what it means. So, what brings you up here? Come to chat? Come to trade? Oh, you know, Brabus and his boys bring me food once in a peck. And this old heliocatopter makes a mighty good sniper's nest for any deadwood what come waltzing by. It's am I lonely at times. But that makes the occasional visitor all the sweeter. Listen to me talking your ear off already. I got a million stories. But I'm sure you're here for a reason. So, what's your deal? I cooked up some stew, if you're interested.
For 60 minutes, though.
Take care, young'un. Don't be a stranger. How do, friend? Got me. What don't I?
So I was on a scrounge with the
basement. Others ran, but not the rest of the creek. Ah, look. Well, sure. I used to run with the
Brabuses.
Later on, of course. Well, I know.
I can tell you. Down,
okay. Bet you did. Heck, back when the crick, they used to tell me. Oh, heck. Here now, I've been. Ah, ain't you? Sunshine on you, stranger.
Let me just grab a dunker. I should have a lot of coins, and I'll just I'll wait till next checkpoint. Going back every time, there's gonna be a bit of an inconvenience before I do like upgrades or something. No, so there's nothing. Okay, just double check. Didn't miss anything here. Just stairs.
Thank you.
against one of them Chinese vampires. Oh, sweet, can up. That's the shit part. That's the groundskeeper. Oh, something's gonna happen. Why is there no one here? It is very suspicious of this death in here. Subway. That's incredible. Don't bring me bus, my train ticket. That actually isn't good if it's a checkpoint. I use this, so I'm coming back here.
Keep moving.
Yeah. Alright then.
Rattleweed. Shoots a projectile that summons a Rattleweed upon impact, 200 health, and draws aggro. Does not affect powerful monsters. I mean, obviously I'll take it.
Yeah, good. Now go.
Max all them. I'll have to give it a try for a bit, don't I?
Ah, good to see you. What do you need?
Can you? She can buy all her crafting. I don't think that's a good deal.
be safe out there.
Just give it one upgrade. Oh, my gun looks cooler now. No entering. Chapel station. That isn't cool. That was pretty cool.
This isn't looking good.
This is a big fuck of that one, so I'm glad I did. What the fuck is causing my thing to explode now? Oh, it's my own footsteps. Nah, it's like... it's not funny. Why is this place quite open? Doesn't work on you, doesn't work on you, coffee doesn't work on you. What do you mean resist? What do you mean resist? What do you mean resist? Fucking, oh my God. Okay, so anything that works. Really, you're gonna entice me with a blue fucking.
It's over.
Make it look like, oh look, something special. Fuck yourself. Thought we had to stand up on that a little bit. Checkpoint. I don't think I need to immediately go back and upgrade anything, so... Jump scare me in this fucking area. Oh, fuck. He scrapped my money or something.
Rough.
The mod's got more versatility than the other one. Who the fuck made that much? A bit more vaulting speed actually. Why do all the noisy sounds so gross? No. That's what the noise was. Okay, you can. Dickhead.
Was rough.
Provides 100% crit chance against non-aggressive enemies. Oh. I'm the biggest pussy in the world. I don't fight them. So that's going to be active so much.
Don't get turned around.
I believe in myself. Anything over here? Well, the last time there was a fucking fog door, there was a boss, so.
So, another seeks the Root's counsel. Closer, child. It's you, the one who washed ashore. We see all things. We are the Root Mother, a vessel of wisdom through which the Root speaks. What is it you seek? The Founder, consumed by desperation and pride, now gone beyond this world, an unwitting harbinger of... Could it be? Has the hour come? Yes. Clearer it becomes. You seek to end the Root, but the path is hidden. This vessel knows the road you seek. Help we must, but not where ears can hear. They will come for us when bonds we break. Will you protect? Will you trust? Prepare yourself. They are coming.
Well, fuck. I was waiting for a front line here, but I failed.
I'm in trouble.
Yep. I can just manage to fight one of those by myself. Throw in two snipers, a fuck ton to look at. I was expecting one of those, but not with all of those.
Prepare.
That was a timer bar, not a health bar.
Stay down!
Why are you going after her? Come after me. I'm one person trying to do this. Like, what the hell? I mean, if they aggroed on me, sure, I would run. Easy to part of the aggro.
Prepare.
Here they come! Don't falter!
I saw that. It was two fucking seconds. Come on, the big fat cunt comes.
Here they come.
You're not a pillar, are you? This is so fucking difficult. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm gonna upgrade my weapon. Fuck it. The ring I literally got is completely useless to this part as well.
Oh, traveler. Certainly.
So there's nothing.
Be safe out there.
Okay, this is it.
They weaken.
Stay the fuck out there. You know what? Turns out I didn't need to go back. I just had to hope that guy got stuck out the window.
Thank you, child. I have learned much from the root. I will aid you. We will fight it together. First, I must rest. Look there, the wall. There is a path beyond. Find the path. Then seek me out among our kind. In the place you call the ward. I know the way. We shall meet.
Sweet. Oh my, you actually turned the pages. Come on, the last page is always the crazy part. Come on. Okay, that was not far. Ranged damage reduction. I could do it. A sniper? That's not gonna be good. Well, I don't know that one. Yeah, you see, I was playing with someone else. I'd actually be a team. I'll give it a go for a bit, shall I? What the fuck? Wait, is this? That's gonna be fun. I think for the openers like that, might go well out. Do you know where she is?
We've made the root mother as comfortable as we could. She was closer to the root than anyone. Here's hoping she can help us.
Yeah, yeah.
Strange, though. She moves through the ward like she's been here before. I'll be keeping a close eye on her for now.
Well, she's probably close to the founder, huh?
No idea what to expect.
Hey, traveler.
She's in the other area. All right, where the fuck is she? Is that her?
You have arrived at last. I feel much more myself.
Why does she get all this stuff?
No longer root. No longer human. It is age you seek. A road you pursue. You must find the one they call Founder. He alone knows the path you seek. But to find him, you must first open the labyrinth. Look to a great shimmering light in the sky. The path to its source is protected by a monstrous root creature. Slay the beast, seek the light beyond, and the keeper of the labyrinth will make himself known to you. Wait, one more boon I can offer to fight back against that which would erase us all. You carry a piece of the dragon's heart. I can improve it, make it stronger. The root is selfish with its strengths, but with this, you may stand a chance. Great forces are wielded among the worlds, but they need not be exclusive. This may help you on your journey. Tread carefully, child. Greetings, child.
Man, we did some good down at the... Told them I couldn't have... I'm only sorry. We're both gone. But hey.
Wait.
Till next time.
Good to see you. Our new lady friend. Folks are keeping the distance. here you go. Safest of travels.
Thanks a lot for bringing another stranger into our midst. There's no way bringing a human root hybrid into the ward could backfire on us. Yeah? Better be worth my time.
See, that is quite boring. So I'll yeah, fuck good. I'll use for it eventually.
Keep moving.
So, we have a new guest, eh? Well, she hasn't said much, but she stares right through you. Hopefully, we can make her feel welcome here. Certainly.
Yeah.
Take care, my friend.
Well, I think that's a good place to call this episode quits.